Now that the Bursae 3.0 rally is over and the dust is settling down, we must focus on the long-term issue and the important issue. Important issue is free and fair elections. Then we have to ask ourselves, how do we promote free and fair elections? One way is to observe the electoral process, which is jom pantau. The other one is more direct, where people need to have the knowledge to serve as polling agents inside the polling station to make sure that the electoral process is conducted properly and in accordance with the electoral laws and regulations. There is a crying need for a lot of polling agents in this area, because you can have all the change, all the tsunami you want in the world, but if you do not have the polling agent inside the polling station to make sure he collects the statement of election results, it will be a waste of time. So come to Tindak, Malaysia, equip yourself with the knowledge to be a polling agent, then on election day, contribute 2 days of your life. 2 days of your life for national service to make sure that the elections are freely and fairly conducted. Only then can the government that is elected claim it has the legitimacy to govern this nation.